starting to smell a little bit funky.
This is the natural smells of a natural woman.
Hello, my potatoes. So today I am back with another video, and it is an exciting haul. So if you guys watched my latest vlog, my talking vlog, you guys might have seen some of these items, just a little sneaky peek. So everything is from Shop Lately, and just think of Shop Lately as a mall. So I will go ahead and show you the various items from various stores within Shop Lately. Does that make sense? So I'm going to go ahead and jump right into it, though I don't have any room to actually jump into it. So first off, I will go ahead and show you everything that I got from Public with a K, not a C. I have been eyeing this dress forever. I could basically live in this dress. It is so comfortable, and I love that it's a light fabric, which is ideal for the summer, especially when it gets so hot. And then the back is absolutely gorgeous. It has a cross back with some double straps. I have pretty much this dress in basically every color because I'm obsessed with it. It's like the Jada dress on Brandy Melville, but it doesn't have adjustable straps like the other ones that I had, but I think that it's great because it fits just perfectly. It's not too low, which is ideal for me. I also got some shorts, and I wore this in my upcoming vlogs where I was at this pet shop. So it is true to size, so don't go a size up. Sometimes I like going a size up with shorts like this because I do like a loose fitting pair of shorts. But these are pretty much the most comfortable shorts ever. The last item that I got from Public is this dark floral printed kimono. And what I especially love about it is this, you know, like lace crochet type of trim. I think this is the exact same trim that's on my shirt. And as you can see, I have been obsessed with kimonos, so I had to snag this up. I got two kimonos from Moon on Mars, and they handmade all of these kimonos that they have on their store. It's just a white simple fabric with, it's kind of like a velvet floral print. But this is definitely coming with me to Chicago this summer. Look at that. Beautiful. So beautiful. So beautiful. And then the next kimono is just like a dark floral printed kimono. It does run to about like the same length as the last one, which is around my knees. This all over crochet white tank with like an exposed back. This one is definitely cuter than the one I saw at PacSun. And I got this from the shop No Style. And as you can see in the back, it is like adjustable and sizing because you tie it yourself. I plan to take this with me to Chicago. I don't know, it's just such a unique shirt, and I plan to wear this with like maybe a long maxi skirt. It's just a solid, simple kimono with this lovely lace trim. It's kind of like a minty green kimono from Lucky Bee Boutique. It is in a size medium. It's got longer sleeves than the other kimonos that I showed you. So next up, I wanted to show you the only top that I got on Shop Pretty Edgy, but it is a top that you can wear this way or this way and wear like a bandeau inside or a lace undershirt. I am actually thinking of lowering the neckline just because I don't really like a really tight neckline, and I do want to wear it both ways because I do think it's really cute if you have the bow in the back. You gotta wear something because right here it's exposed, so sexy right here. So next up, I wanted to show you what I got from a store called Prickly Hearts. I saw it on the model and she looked ravishing, darling. She looked really pretty wearing it, and I was like, you know, I want to look pretty too. So I got this. I think this headband is just ideal for, you know, the days when I have like a third or fourth hair day. I think it's just a great way to cover those oily roots. I'm not ashamed that this is why I bought this headband, this thick headband. I'm not ashamed. So this is the very first item that I got from Style Girl. This is the logo that I live by. This is the Thug Life motto, and this I think would be perfect to pair with some high-waisted anything, high-waisted skirt, high-waisted shorts, and it's definitely ideal for the summer. And then the second item that I got is this, oh, what the hell. It does run rather low, so you'll definitely have to wear an undershirt with this or something like that. I'd like to pair it up with a kimono or like a cardigan or a sweater or something like that. So next up, I wanted to show you some rather like 4th of July themed, like patriotic items, and they are, well, I'll show you this scarf. This is from Shop Lulu, and this is from Soho Girl, but I'll just show you them individually. I think this is fitting for the summer just because it's one of those loose fitting, like not really super thickly knitted sweaters. It's like weirdly stiff but also soft. I don't know how to describe it. But I plan to wear this with some like simple denim shorts. Especially in the fall, you could wear this in the fall with some skinny jeans. I think it would be pretty cute, if you know what I mean. And yeah. So I also got a scarf from Shop Lulu. I would recommend you wear this with some neutral colors, like maybe a black t-shirt with some like simple like dark denim jeans. Something like that. And finally, I wanted to show you two dresses that I got from Woodley. And the very first dress that I wanted to show you, I am absolutely obsessed with. This is absolute perfection. It's a light knit, so you can wear it during the summer or you can wear it during the fall. Could definitely wear this as a shirt also. And then here is what the back looks like. It's a low scooped back, so I do recommend you wear like a nude bra and then a bandeau over it, or you can wear like an undershirt. So pretty. That is all I got to say. And then the next dress, it reminds me of just like vacationing in Mexico or something like that, but it is this kind of like reverse ombre maxi dress. So it's like this bright fuchsia color from up here, and then as you go down it's kind of like muted out to like a light pink sand taupe color. So that was it for my haul. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I did link everything below, so check that out. Definitely make sure to also follow me on Facebook, Twitter, Tumblr, Instagram. I would love to creep on your profiles late at night, and I do follow sprees. So I will see you next time, baby. Bye-bye.